Hello, my name is Sairi and I am from Mexico City. I am an English teacher and I teach pre-first. I just completed the TEFL certification online. This was a course that really helped me structure my classes. It really gives me a guide now to prepare my classes. And also, because it is an online class, I think it was really good to understand. The units were really easy to understand. The videos were easy to guide you around the new themes in the certification. Also, there was this part in Unit 18 that I felt it needed more information. For example, it was about the phrasal verbs. It really didn't explain much about when to use them, how to use them. I was expecting to see it in the video, but nothing really came as an example. Also, it came in the exam, and it was hard to actually be able to respond because I had no examples on it. But other than that, I found it quite interesting. I found it quite helpful for my future classes. Also, I want to introduce some of my students here who want to say hello. Everybody! Hello! These students are going to be the ones who are going to benefit from my certification. I hope they like the classes. Certification gave me lots of ideas that I can apply now and that I am applying right now. Thank you!